To update a Polycom EagleEye 4 USB camera, you need a USB drive with at least 64 megabytes of available space. Make sure the file system is in FAT32 format. Download the latest software update from hp.com/support. Copy the update file into the USB's root directory. Do not place it in a folder. Unplug the camera's power cable. If you have a Polycom Visual Plus system, also unplug the cable connecting it to the camera until the update is complete. Then, plug the EagleEye 4 USB camera power cable back in and quickly insert the USB drive into the camera. The update starts and the LED blinks amber. The system automatically reboots when the update is complete. The camera tilts up and then down during the reboot. Remove the USB drive. The update is complete. Thank you for watching.